Hi, how are you? Today's reading is for Matthew, chapter 7, verse 15. Beware false prophets who come to you in sheep's clothing, but inwardly they are ravenous wolves. Jesus is the way, the truth, and life. No one comes to the Father but by him. Ask Jesus to come into your hearts. Say, God, be merciful to me, a sinner. Come into my heart, Lord Jesus. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye.